Hello. Okay, sorry for the false start there. It's a little worrisome. The microphone didn't register for a second there. We are doing another party stream tonight. We got a bunch of people hooked up for Worms is going to be coming up. But first, I'm going to start with some solo Spelunky. Again, to kill time until Jack's back. But when that happens, we'll be having a 4 to 6 man worm stream. And maybe something afterwards. Maybe we'll do some Smash Brothers or some, I don't know, Drawful or something. That's still undecided. If you hear a whirring in the background, I apologize. The air conditioner is in fact on. I actually, I tried setting it to low, and it turned out louder than it was on high. So it is now back on high. And I'm not going to be doing Hell Run this time. Since the only reason left for me to do that is the one journal entry, I'm just going to leave that for offline play. I am still going to be attempting no gold runs, and maybe speed runs if I feel like it. I got one more character while offline. I found Purple. The Purple Pirate is here to join us. So I'm still missing... I think there's one at the bottom of the aquatic jungle level. And there's one random one that I still have to randomly stumble upon. So two more characters, a few more journal entries. And with a no gold run, I don't have to worry about getting all the hell items, so... If we happen upon a dead level, dead or restless, then I can go to the Haunted Castle and get the Green Knight entry that I was cheated out of last time. Oh, goddammit. Thought I was on the ledge. Rat! That failed. Crates. Are there any crates here? Oh, no crates. There's a damsel that I'm not going to worry about. Oh, that's a bad setup. I don't like that. I should have, maybe I can get in from over here. Is there an... Okay, there is. That's what you have to do when you're doing the no gold route. Sometimes you have to take the long fuck. Sometimes you have to take the long fuck. You can't take a quickie. If I push that, it's gonna block the exit. There's no way around it. I have to use a bomb. I'm gonna try whipping the gold. I'm gonna see where it goes. If I have to use a bomb, I will. I think I can work with it. Ah, snuck right by. That shop is of no use for me. That arrow trap has no interest in me. I'm mildly offended. Oh, goddammit. Damn it! Fine, I'll use a rope. A rope for a crate is worth it. Would have liked to have not had to use it, but whatever. Bombs are nice. Is there anything over here that I care about? Does not look it. I don't see anything. No, you come to me. I put the gold over there and you come to me. I treat this like a hostage situation. I don't need any sinful material objects. All I need is my rock. Because I believe in rock and roll, and music can save my mortal soul. And I can teach you how to dance real slow. Do I want it? I already have the sticky, so there's no... It took me that long to realize it. There was no point in me fighting that spider. I had nothing to gain. Might have been something over there, but not worth using a rope just on a chance. Uh-oh. Not that I'm going to be able to get over here anyway. Should have kept my rock. Now I just have to settle for a skull. Okay, that's worth it. Get up there. That's right. Now I can see where a no-bombing zone is. Which is not... I mean, the item's a lot less useful than it is for a hell run, but... Oh, here's an option. Thank you, Bat. You saved me a precious rope. Yeah, the eye is not as useful as it is, as important as it is in a hell run, where it's absolutely mandatory, but it's still a good thing to have for no gold runs, since now I can see the jewels in the wall that I don't want to bomb. Yeah, that's not worth going into. Thank you, trampoline. Oh, that kills them. I did not know that. Oh, right, I guess bats are sensitive to light. That's the idea. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Bad touch! Fuck. It was just there. It had an arena waiting for me. It's got like battle bot traps down there and everything. Well, that was kind of shitty. Nothing over here. I'm just gonna waste my time whipping this gold. Nope. I'm a man of God. I need no gold, and I'm also a pacifist. Uh-oh! Pacifism hurts. Ooh, there's something. That's a good start. Some extra bombs. That's nice. Nothing over here. Nothing up my sleeve. It's a risky spot. Oh, okay, that's worth it. That was worth the risk. I'm gonna trick my way out. Can you feel your world getting smaller, Snake? It knows its impending doom is coming. I do want a rock. There are no rocks. I'm gonna have to settle for a skull. Or not. Okay. Pot. I'll bring this pot with me. Just a good man, a good wife, and a family heirloom. That's all I need. Granted, a rock would be nice. Or dare I dream, a weapon. Damn it. That's greed talking for weapons. I heard Manfred. Where are you, buddy? Oh, you're over there. I would need 2 bombs and some gold scattered about to get to you. Is it worth the sacrifice? I'm gonna go for it. That's a bad one. That's a bad spot for gold. Duck and cover! Those are deadly projectiles. Those are instant death in a no gold run. No! Okay, just to see what I would have gotten. Damn it, that would have been cool. This one fucked up jump is all it took. Okay, just in case that has gold in it. I'm not gonna use the pot. I'm gonna use the skull. And I'm gonna get Manfred. Oh, that was a good start too. I had bombs. I was gonna get a cape from the altar. Okay, get in there. Would have been a pretty great no gold start had I not fucked up that one jump. Couldn't get in there if I wanted to. Okay, I see you down there. Oh, hello. What are you, friend? You're bombs, okay. That's nice, that's a good thing to get. Bombs are never bad. Okay, spring boots. How am I gonna get over there for that stuff? There's gold arrowware. Bad gold positioning. God damn it. It's not gonna work with me at all, but okay, I can jump it. 2 bombs, this better be okay. I made a profit of 1 bomb on that engagement. I am now Sora. Okay, there's a well-guarded damsel down there. Goodbye, spider friend. Clunk. I did not see the locked chest down here. So, I may just be taking the key with me as a prize. Come on, Winifred. We're going home. I've got the key to your heart. I'm sure that's the name of a country song, right? You know, sometimes you're just born into the world with really bad luck. And that's her. That's something. Now if I don't bonk myself with this key. Oh, it's riddled, it's trapped. It's booby trapped. I got it. No gold. Honestly, it was a parachute. It wasn't even worth the risk. Pretty shitty item. Nothing. Do I want... Yeah, okay, I'll take it. I'm gonna... Oh! Okay, that's better. I can work with that. There we go. Sticky bombs, very useful. Even though it's a lot more work in a no gold run to get them, still worth getting. Spring shoes also coming in somewhat handy. What's over here? Anything? No, just big blank nothing. Okay. Who knew Sora was using the Keyblade wrong this entire time? It was actually a throwing weapon. Okay, there's a crate down there. A little hard to get to, but that's okay. I don't like this pot being there. Okay, ropes are good. Mobility is good to have. I would like to have some actual, like, gear, but... Take what you can get. That's gonna be difficult to reacquire. No. Bad monkey. There we go. Okay. What's over here? There's a frog that I can trampoline on. Explosive frog that I don't need. I don't even have to worry about missing the black market now. One kill. Oh no, two kills. Sorry, I'm checking my Steam stuff. Okay. Feed the plant. Mantrap, that's what they're called. What's up there? Anything? Nothing. No dead level yet. Also, no gold I've stepped on, thankfully. It likes to hide in these grassy patches. It's easy to accidentally collect gold in the jungle. Okay, I already have the spring shoes, so it's not worth taking on that frog. I could do the worm if I wanted the Chris knife, but that's not really worth it either. God damn it. Sorry, needed a minute there. Well, so long, Key. It was fun having you. I never know how to do these levels in a no gold run, because I... If I accidentally light a torch, that's an instant death with the gold that comes out. but otherwise I have no visibility. Okay. Hey, parachute actually came in handy. Where's the torch? The torch is... Okay, torch is down there. Oh god! Why are you here again? Motherfucker! Oh god. Fuck, fuck, fuck! Okay. Okay. We actually survived that. Is there jelly? There's jelly. Okay. I made my health back. I just gotta survive the damn bees now. Jesus, this level is unforgiving. Thank God there was no gold down there. Took a risk there. Where are you, exit? I just want to leave. And there's, of course, there's a bat. Motherfucker. Okay, that's a shop, so I'm guessing the exit has to be this way. No! No! Okay, I've got some health to spare. God damn it. Everything wants to kill me. Where are you, bat? You're there. Okay. There are more... No! That was scary. I hate darkness levels in the... I hate them in any run, but in the, they're especially devastating in a no gold run. Oh, he's got a jetpack. Is it worth robbing? I think so. Jetpack's the only thing good enough that I think I'm gonna go for it. Okay, now is there gold blocking the entrance? There's not. I actually got really lucky. No! I missed that one. Okay, what else do we need for the journal? How can I still make this run productive? We haven't done the alien spaceship. Maybe I should do that. Oh, the journal is this one. God damn it. I missed that one. Yeah, we haven't been to the alien spaceship yet. I think that's really all we're missing. Is the alien spaceship one part of hell? I mean, Vlad from hell. And the Green Knight. Whatever that is. Alright, well, we're doing an alien spaceship run, I guess. Oh, and there's a, this is a water level, too. Okay, scratch the spaceship. I'm gonna see if I can get this new character. I'm gonna have to wait for the swarm to pass. Wait for an opening in traffic. Still no guarantees here. Oh, he's right there. I saw the old fish. Oh, he's still taking it. He takes more than one bomb. He's a tough motherfucker. I am going to go to this side. No, I'm not. God damn it, tiki traps. I'm gonna have to deal with the ghost. Yeah, Oh, god damn it. Okay, I got him. Two bombs. Two bombs will do it, right? No, god, wow! He's a tough old, yeah. Well, shit. And I'm out of bombs. Well, the difficulty factor just increased. No! Almost killed myself. I'm in a bad spot. I'm still dead. I'm still doing this. I'm still committed. I should have used my bombs on these stupid tiki traps. Come here, ghost. Go away, ghost. We're actually almost clear. Deathmatch arena. Okay. I think I cleared them. I got rid of the piranhas. Got a diamond. Okay, where's my new character? Where are you? Did he not? He didn't spawn. Motherfucker! Okay, well, this was a wasted effort. God damn it. I thought this was one of the ones I was missing. Maybe it was the Viking who was in this, maybe I did get this one already. I'll have to check the characters again. Okay, so back to plan A. We're still going to the alien spaceship. God damn it, UFO. There's no safe way to destroy that UFO. I'm gonna have to solid snake it. Okay, go out of the way. Keep going left. That's right. A little further. Okay, spotted me, but whatever. You're not getting away. I already pissed off the shopkeeper, so there's still no point in getting gold. Gonna get some crates. Die, old man. There we go. Okay. So, alien spaceship. The entrance is on 3-3. So just a couple normal levels to go through. It is good to have bombs though, so if I can find any, I will take them. Okay, you go die. You go die, old man. Oh, shit, there's two of them. Go down, please. Fall. He's not gonna go. Where's the other one? I don't see where the other one went to. Other one fell. Okay. He's still at it. Okay, there he goes. All's well. Shit! Oh, that almost killed me. Okay. I'm not even trying to get any goals. I'm just going through the levels and I'm almost dying. And that's a dead damsel. She had no chance. I don't have the Kapala either. I never got that. Oh, this is this is where the entrance is, right? No, it's on the fourth one. Okay, yeah, the aliens, the mothership replaces the first temple level. I got that mixed up. Okay, further down. I thought that was the bottom. Bye! Go make friends. Okay. Spaceship entrance. I haven't rescued any damsels in a while. It's been a lonely life since I collected that first piece of gold. Money does not, in fact, buy happiness. Who knew? Oh boy, another parachute! Oh no. No! God damn me! That damsel's too far away to worry about. I hope there's no UFO up here. There is! Of course there is. Okay, plan B. Let's do this. Got a turret. Gotta kill a tank. Gotta get that journal entry. There we go. Go. I don't need all this. I don't need this shit. Oh, here's a hidden character. I got the robot. Okay, so I did get the underwater guy. It's just the robot here and the yeah, that's a dead shopkeeper. The robot and the last random one. So I'm almost there. Now I just gotta kill the alien queen. No! Yeah, those reflect. Those barriers. And I think I also need to destroy one of those to get the journal entry. No! Fuck, okay. That's not what I was trying to do, but it's still productive. No! Okay, got it. Where'd my shotgun go? My shotgun is gone. Was it, like, vaporized? I killed her. I killed the alien queen! Oh, God, alien lord is still out and about. And there it is. There's the plasma cannon. quote-unquote the most powerful weapon in the game. And it is the most powerful, it's also the most dangerous for exactly this reason. The kickback on this sucker is real. And also if you use it too close, it basically launches bombs. It's the rocket launcher. And if, like all explosives in this game, if you're near it, you die. So if you use this too close to a wall, I mean, you just blow yourself up. That's all you accomplish. Also has a pretty low firing rate. I don't get to use it often though, so I am going to have fun with it. It is not an easy weapon to acquire. You can get it randomly in crates very, very rarely. But the only reliable way to get it is, you know, the alien ship. God damn it. Oh, there are things everywhere. Thankfully, I have a weapon for taking care of things, but goddamn. There's not a lot of stuff to walk on. Are you ready for some overkill? Yeah, I opened the crate! Okay, shopkeeper, you can get out of here. You can leave. Fall into the pit, that's right. I don't know why I still care about those. I don't have the spike shoes, so I cannot kill those. And I'm not going to go hover over the pit to kill them. Okay. I now have alien technology. The god of death has nothing on me! I'm gonna die now. If I fire this, I'm gonna go flying back and that thing's gonna get me. Okay, maybe I can do a trick dodge. That was cool. That wasn't. Yeah, I saw that coming from a mile away. That's okay, I did what I accomplished. I was just trying to do the alien spaceship. And I did that. So that was still a successful run. Oh, and looks like Jack's back. So I'm going to turn it off for just a moment. And stick around, we'll be back with worms pretty soon. Just a few minutes.